All right, everybody. So we are back, and we're gonna go to the final exam site. But first, I saw this little NPC here, so we're gonna talk to him.
I don't have any business with you.
Hey, don't be rude. You're a Philly sword, aren't you?
I don't know you. You ain't my friend. I only.
We can become friends.
Chaos cans and a cold beer. If you're not putting up any, then you can move along.
Just have some questions.
Maybe I have answers, but no promises. Thought I'd stop by, witness the death and destruction of Charleston and the responders. Thanks to David Thorpe and the Cutthroats, the greatest gang to ever exist, we have this waterfront destination right here in Appalachia. Too bad they all got killed by the Scorched, though. I would have loved to join them. The Cutthroats didn't let anyone walk over them, and weren't afraid to use any means necessary to get what they wanted. This destruction is from a mini-nuke David used against the responders when they took his girlfriend. Honestly, I don't know what he saw in her. I just wish I could have heard the responders crying and screaming while they were all drowned like the helpless rats they were. The only good thing about them was they gave supplies to weaklings and made it easier for raiders to steal. Society is gone. If you can't change with the times, then the rest of us will pick you off one by one. Or, I guess in the case of the Christmas flood, over 1,000 at a time. They did. They never should have underestimated David and the Cutthroats. Just sad I wasn't here to witness it and get me a few responder heads myself. Get to it. I'm your worst nightmare. I'm just kidding. Maybe. You can call me Nash. I came to Appalachia with those sorry excuses for raiders who were holed up in Crater now. Their leader, Meg, couldn't even hack it as a cutthroat and had to start her own gang. They don't do nearly enough stealing and killing, if you ask me. I like their appreciation of violence and the finer things in life, like torture. But for now, I'm happy on my own. Less people to share my chems with that way. I heard there was people coming back here in search of some treasure. I'm not really interested in that sort of thing, but I couldn't pass up having some new victims. Where there's people, there's things to be stolen and lives to be ruined. I got tired of these so-called raiders acting like those foundation babies, but with studs and leather. So I left to find out more about the gangs that were here. After I heard about what had happened here in Charleston, I knew I had to see all that destruction myself. Plus, I hear there's some sort of responder training set up around here. I'd just love to do my part and help keep them extinct.
Interesting. A very interesting character, I guess. So yeah, like I was saying before, he's definitely right about the raiders. They're not really that raidery, I guess you could say. I don't know. But I feel like everyone's like, every video I've seen has been about the raiders, so I don't know who I'm going to choose. I feel like I might choose the settlers because I don't know much about them. You know, I kind of like want to go with the one that's I've heard less about, but we'll see. I'll see when we really meet one of them. I'll see, you know, but What's the difference between them? Drink that bowl of water. Alright, let's head over here. The final exam site, yeah. Lead pipe. Get a lot of good shells for this thing. Just need to find some, more of them to scrap up. More like scrap down, I guess. Anyway, let's head up here. Go into a mine. We're almost there. Come on. Who's fighting in the background? Definitely hear it. Caution, falling rocks. We're in a power armor.
Detected. Kit ticket issued. Please collect your gear.
Watch me fail this. Nothing even good in here. All the screws, never mind.
Loss of uniform ticket is grounds for immediate dismissal. Examination free pick. Holotape issued.
Also give me this.
Leading on equipment.
Oh yeah, briefing. There we go. Yay! Time to head in. At least we're pretty decent level, so they shouldn't be like too much of a challenge for us. It's just because, like I said, I'm a higher level. I know this area, they're not that high of level. What level is this? Oh yeah, level 15. That dude was drunk. Hey, anything good in here? Doesn't look like it. Open door. Here. Ow. Throw some fire. That could be like a gas mine or something to get on fire. Not bad.
Is it on? Yeah, the red light is on, so it's recording. This is Maxine Ballard, squad leader of the Scorch Players. We're making this recording to document our descent into Belching Betty Mines for the final exam.
Well, say which exam.
Oh, right. For the fire breathers, final exam. Supposed to head inside, find the emergency beacon, and watch out for Scorched.
Piece of cake. I don't know. If it's so easy, why isn't anyone else completed the exam? Because they weren't us. We've been hunting Scorched at the farms for days. How much harder could the ones in the mines be? Grow a little backbone.
Come on, guys. Let's stick together on this. Okay, Scorch Slayers. Time to lock and load.
Okay, interesting. So we got a bunch of lapel. How much carry would we have?
Okay, squad.
It's this way.
Tim and Andrew are both dead. Now what the hell?
There's actually someone over here, though.
Shut up, Sai. She's recording. Andrew, we've lost Tim and 12. And Andrew Rhodes to a swarm of Scorched. And the rest of us barely made it past them alive. I'm beginning to think Melody Larkin may have underestimated.
Dead because
part of the squad team.
To hell with both of you. I'm out of here.
You're seriously letting him go?
Yeah, Rita. We're better off than that.
Does not sound good. So you can also go down this way. There's like a couple ways you can go down. Yeah, another double shotgun. Too easy for me. Spear. All dead. Too easy. Yep. Oh, you got a believer up here. One of my style. What's that? The one we just saw. Oh, switch there. Guess that's how they died.
They're everywhere. I don't know if we're gonna make it, but we didn't come this far just to give up. I'm with you, Max. If we don't make it out of here, I just want you to know. Likewise. Now let's go show those scores what it means to be a fire breather.
I think we did pretty well. Not bad. Happy last year. We're here. Look at that nice tractor. Don't know why I said that. All right.
All examinations complete. Congratulations. Issuing orientation Apollo 8. Please proceed to Charleston Fire Department for company registration.
All right. Back here we go. All right, you better run. Fire department. Just gotta finish the quest. What's in here? Anything? No? Just wanted an extra something. Hey, are you still in here? Oh, you are. I do like how NPCs sleep, just because it does feel more realistic to like the older games. It makes everything all better.
Congratulations.
My favorite part is they do sleep, I guess. I don't know. Gotta open the door. I'm about to get the be registered. Just trying to find where the loudest thing's coming from. Where's the radio at? Why is there so many things floating, too? Yay, we did it. Priority message. Why is there so many things missing?
Checking in. At long last. I'm up here just outside the top of the world and I found something. Something I think could be game changing. Don't ask me where I got it. I just need you to send backup up here quick. The best guns you can spare. Call me back at this frequency as soon as you can. Madigan out.
Mech. Yay! Into the fire. Impacts, heavy metal left arm. Yay. The missing link.
Examination.
Alright, we could go up there if we wanted, but there's some other stuff we can do. We can do personal matters, and then there's the little armor quest that gives us good, XP. Then we can finish that, the mystery quest, if we wanted to. Ugh, the game's going like crazy.